For this problem, we have been given 2 3x3 matrices. They are both lower triangular matrices. And we want to find